like how my shoulder piece is bigger than my helmet.
I don't even see my helmet. Let me frenzy some.
Stop. Now you're really shanking people.
Like, I can't see because you keep beating him down.
Leave me alone!
Shank him, Sid.
He's already dead.
I need a new flask.
I need 3 of them. Open chain. My DPS is 271 with the 3 frenzy charges.
238 with 3.
But I'm about to get my new dagger, so.
And I don't have a new axe yet.
Oh, well, I made one.
Of course, I would say my DPS with heavy strike is probably higher.
I made that.
Leave me alone! Why must I aggro every rare monster there is?
Oh god, that was close. Nobody saw me, I must die. I have no flash left.
273 without the,
Nice, now you do way more than I do.
It's 393 with, on the frenzy.
Leave me alone!
You don't do more than me.
Heavy
strike, flat out with nothing, is 444.
Shield charge is 350.
And double that if you're farther away.
Yep, and then...
Not double, one times two. If I put phase run on, I do 533.
Oh, got your name.
Where did you guys go? Oh, you guys didn't come in.
Stop following me, stupid wench.
Oh, that's right. Heavy strike only does the extra damage when it's I'm at full life right now, because I don't have an actual melee in crew.
You like my new shield? It's an actual shield.
That looks like it would hurt people too. As far as whacking them with it goes.
It does hurt people because it reflects physical damage.
Got a big spike in the middle of it, is what he's trying to say.
Oh, yeah, the electric.
Yeah.
somebody gets lucky. Can you link that for me?
Once we're done, don't die. Okay, I'll link. Do you want it?
It's alright. I would probably reroll it, so it's not worth it for me right now.
I'll take it, because mine's pretty crappy.
Okay.
You get the anal beads, I mean eagle beads.
Wow, I'm wearing level 14 healthy Iron Ring of Joy. And a 0 level Frost Iron Ring. So yeah, the next gold rings are mine. Why can't I move? Oh god. Dex requirements. I guess I need something to give me dex now.
I might have a ring in my bank. Or dex 15.
A dex ring.
A dex ring.
Crap, alt tab. I really should make an auto hotkey script to unbind alt tab.
There's a dex amulet.
Yeah, I'm trying to get dex so I can replace my current amulet.
That's what I figured.
I need mana leech pad.
So do I.
I got plenty of life leech. Here he is.
Stop running, you little bitch. You know, a yellow quartz wand would have been nice in the last difficulty. This might actually do more damage though. Why do I have a quiver in my inventory? Escape again. Haha, my driller's orb. Did you use a portal?
Yeah, on purpose.
The ring I have gives you 15 dex.
That might be enough.
Oh, I do have a wand for later on in case you want it.
Sure. Ooh, this thing gave me 10 dexterity.
I can use almost every gem in my thing. Just point blank work with daggers.
No. Only work range attacks.
Chance to ignite on Tempest Shield. Will that work? Yes, it will.
And it doesn't make it cost more. Which is awesome.
How much does it increase it by? It doesn't, actually.
Yeah, as you said, it doesn't make it cost more. At least it didn't with my other skill, so I assume not with that.
That's hilarious. Oh yeah, I also get a skill gem, don't I? I can have teleport.
Quicker.
Lightning warp.
You're very lightning centric for a, Dex based character.
Hmm?
So you're very lightning centric for a Dex based character. Now I cannot talk.
Well, actually, I'm a Dex strength into base character. They're all over 85, so.
My int is 20, my dex and strength are over 110.
Over 9,000?
Dirk smash.
Sid, are you still in town?
Yep.
Oh, okay.
Stuff's dead. Hey, look, it's one. Didn't mean to pick up, I meant to pick up the scroll.
What's that? dropping sickly.
I have to figure out what my DPS is again.
Nope.
So I have Frenzy Orbs on right now, it's 367.
Oh god.
God?
Running
We're all
away.
Gonna die.
That's why I ran.
And he brought it to the life of Gen 1, great. I used a granite flask, yay. Should still make a two-handed sword character, I don't know if he wants that. Should wait until he looks at it. You can still attack while it's going. Yes, exactly. You can do some retardedly ridiculous stuff now. You can cast it near yourself, charge and hit something, and then charge and hit a second time.
Yes. Now I feel like an assassin.
Now I want to make my kick this character all of a sudden. Thanks to Sid.
Skeletons, not me.
There we go.
Jeez, another freaking caustic blast.
Caustic?
Caustic. I didn't identify it first before I linked it.
Thank you. Don't die on us.
I hit the wrong key.
Ornate sword.
I hit Q rather than 1.
No!
No.
He just randomly decided, oh, I'm gonna go attack Sickly. I said...
What was that?
Discharge.
I'm not missing one, I am.
I'll be right back.
Okay. Want the rock star?
Not all that great, honestly.
It's still funny.
I mean, it has good resistance, obviously, but the rest of it is kind of meh.
Thank you.
can't tell if my shield's on or not.
It is. I mean, your lightning shield, but I don't know.
Frenzy.
I have blood rage.
Are you willing to part with it?
I don't. Two more levels until I get my adder's button.
I have one more level till I get Hatchet Master.